When you're driving a convertible in Florida, do you put the AC on too?
I see you, Orlando.
Hey everybody, happy Thursday, happy kickoff to WrestleMania weekend in Orlando. I'm at the Orange County Convention Center, due to head over to a WrestlePro show, a little indie show going on later on tonight. Thought I'd take a little bit of time first to check out the WWE WrestleMania Superstore at the Convention Center. It's like the calm before the storm here. This is where we gotta go. And this is the same convention center that will be used for Star Wars Celebration in just 2 weeks, with many of the bigger panels taking place inside of that, the Chapin Theater. This entire place will be crawling with Star Wars fans. Tens of thousands of them. Which way do I go? This way, this way, this way. Welcome to Fan Axxess. We'll actually be going to the full Fan Axxess tomorrow. Just gonna look in the store today. Right now, the Endo Expo is going on. Oh boy. Now this is not the WWE store, this is the Endo store. Just in case the WWE store is closed and you want another t-shirt. It's wild type. This is a heck of a walk. Why go in? You can get a program outside. Here is the sign for Axxess. We're just looking for the store though. How do we get to the store? There's a giant Steve Austin in there. New Day Superstore. What? You dirty dog. We're inside the store. This is massive. Holy cow. WrestleMania football shirts. Numbers are sewn on. $75. Baseball jerseys. T-shirts that look like the Magic. Hats. Camouflage hats, we are in Florida after all. Camo hat, $25. The ultimate thrill ride, WrestleMania. Red shirt's nice. This one's kind of kitschy. Like it? All the shirts are $30. WrestleMania flip-flops, drawstring bags, fanny packs. Fanny pack is kind of cheap. This is nice, looks like Ron John. More like Florida theme type shirts. Wrestle freaking mania in kid sizes. I was there shirts. I was there. Not yet, you weren't. Sunglasses. Rubber bracelets. Koozies. I was there picture frames. There's a shirt with the entire card on it. Memorize the card quick. It's like 19 hours of wrestling on Sunday. Oh my god, they're selling replicas of my Slammy Award for $150. Money in the Bank briefcases, $75. Brock Lesnar autograph shorts. Jimmy John's. Yum, 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 yum. Shane McMahon and the Undertaker toolbox. Can get that on auction. And the United Kingdom Championship belt. Sweet. They've got all kinds of pop figures. Look at Shawn Michaels. I've never seen him in a store before. And these guys are $15 a piece. WrestleMania trading cards, Roman Reigns gauntlet, these metal figures. Hey Paige, how you doing? Belt buckles, oh, this is just what Jesse wants. A light up John Cena necklace with beads. Guys, you can hang from your rearview mirror. Bootios, that's a funny name these days because, you know, Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles dressed as WWE stars. John Cena? The Undertaker?
Yeah.
Sting? Macho Man? Are you kidding me? These guys are $20. That's crazy. They've got posters. All of the toys. Let's see how much they charge for this. $40. It's like a typical con price. Paying a premium, but I've never seen half of these figures in stores because of scalpers. AJ Styles is in here. I've never seen him on a peg before. AJ Styles Elite. I shall get you. Finn Balor and Samoa Joe. What? Picking up Dana Brooke too, you know, because Dana Brooke. Braun Strowman. Brock Lesnar. Roman. All kinds of lunch boxes. AJ Styles? Sasha Banks has her own little section. Oh, Bailey. Oh, I've got an NXT book. Some Undertaker hat sitting in there, I think. Cups. Masks. Masks, masks, masks. Check it out, it's Sami Zayn's hipster hat. It's $20. My God, it's JR's barbecue sauce and beef jerky. Seasoning and jerky and mustard. My God. Wow, there are a lot of belts. That watch looks a lot better in person than it does on the website. Look at that mini belt. That is awesome. Gorgeous. I love these mini guys. Wow. I want it all. And I want it now. Programs, get your programs. Would you like a program? Shirts for the Hall of Famers. Here's the entire class. Kurt Angle, DDP, Beth Phoenix. Hello. Oh yeah. The Ravishing One. Southport Regional Wrestling. This is a must-buy. Gallows and Anderson. I like that shirt too. Socks. Interesting, The Rock has socks now. Is that The Rock and Sock connection? New Day? Warrior, NWO, Ric Flair, Bret Hart. Love it. Roman Reigns vests. What? WrestleMania hoodies, shirts. More Orlando things. Orlando socks. I thought that said thirsty three. I am kind of thirsty. Times three. It's an Undertaker Reigns matchup shirt. This is on the front. The stats are on the back. He is taking souls and digging holes. Like a card shirt for them. AJ and Shane O'Mac. If I see you wearing that shirt, I will punch you. What a waste of talent for AJ Styles. Suplex City, Orlando, Florida. Goldberg versus Lesnar. I can't believe it's come to that. And that's what it says, Shane, on the bottom. I can't believe it's come to this. Do I get this for Mary? Perhaps. Triple H versus Seth Rollins. That's the front. This is the back. Kingslayer. That looks better on TV. Seth freaking Rollins hat. What do we got here? Cup of haters. You just made the list. KO-mania. You made the list. Oh my. Oh dear. They have a women's section too. You can get a pleather MC, be like Finn Balor. That's the back of the jacket. It looks cool. I've got a bunch of tap out stuff. Collectible pins. NXT TakeOver shirt. Oh, I like that. TakeOver Florida. Ooh, signed figures, $50 a piece. You have other autographs here. Asuka, $40. Kevin Owens, $40. AJ, $40. Look at that belt, $1,500. Goldberg, Finn Balor. No price on those pictures. Other collectibles back here. I love it with like the belt plates. So cool, $500, Finn Balor belt, signed. And they literally have boxes of these things here. It's crazy. Sasha Banks. Roman Reigns gloves. Signed shirts, $100.
All right, I'm getting out of here. I did some serious damage.
So by the way, when Celebration starts, this entire hall will be filled. So more or less where we went to the store and where Axxess is all the way down that way, almost like a mile. And then you had that Derm type of fair going on in there. And Celebration continues all the way from there, all the way through there. So the entire West Wing will be filled up with Star Wars Celebration.
All right, park the car. Chewie's is over there. I'm so hungry, but I did not leave enough time to eat. We've got to meet up with our friends from overseas and go check out WrestlePro.
Well, we are inside the hotel for WrestlePro. I don't know if I'm on the line to hand in my paper ticket or what I'm doing here. There's really not a lot of information. The talent is all out here. Signing and doing meet and greets. BWO down there. Barnswoggle back here. Drinking a beer. Tommy Dreamer over there, Colt Cabana over there, Sanjay Dutt, BWO, Ziggy, most important, I wear the red one today, and he wears the black one.
Yeah.
This hefty line is for Cody Rhodes back there. He's there. Cool. Can't see because it's that dark in here, but the bleachers are just about full up. Holy cow. This is quite a turnout. This is a nice setup. I think it's actually bigger than most ECW shows I went to when I was back up north. At least it's air conditioned. The folks that went to the Viking Hall would probably be thankful of that if they were here like I am.
Here live from the Wyndham Resorts in Orlando, Florida. Those of you that are familiar with the product, you'll help us tell everyone that's new in unison that we are WrestlePro!
Pretty sure he's dead. Well, maybe he's not quite dead yet.
To show themselves to a much bigger audience.
And you know what? You're right. I am kind of chubby. I'm trying to diet. Sensible Portions meals. Check them out. I lost 7 pounds in a week. And yes, I am old. Just turned 46 in February. There's nothing much I can do about it. I have a bald spot from years of guys pulling my hair. I hate it. But I'm also a realist. And you know what? No one has ever paid to see Tommy Dreamer wrestle. They paid to see Tommy Dreamer fight.
That's gonna leave a mark.
Thank you. As an 11-year survivor of this week, I'd like to give you guys some advice that'll make this week all the more fun. And it's simple. No, it's just this. Be nice to each other. There are amazing shows all week, including WrestleMania. I mean, there's Progress, there's Evolve, there's WrestlePro, there's What Culture Pro Wrestling, there's Ring of Honor, and there's WrestleMania.
Okay.
That's what I wanted to ask you to stay out here. Because too long, TNA, ROH, and Lucha Underground haven't got along. Like I said, we gotta be nice to each other. It was an absolute pleasure, and I can't wait till we do it again.
Back to where I parked my car by Chewy's, and all of these trucks that are in the parking lot that are parked here are WWE trucks, I guess for the ring and for the setup at WrestleMania. We are back home. This giant thing is what I picked up at Axxess. This is what we picked up at Axxess. This is a ring used turnbuckle that was on the last SmackDown pay-per-view. There's only 12 of these made with the 12 turnbuckles that they had. These are pieces of canvas from actual rings. And the autographs were received over the last couple of weeks. I spoke to the person that put this all together. It is a limited edition piece. Actually, correction, there's 16 of these. And we've got number 2 of 16. So in this one, signed from Raw, is Roman Reigns, Seth Rollins, Kevin Owens, Sasha Banks, Charlotte Flair, Sheamus, Cesaro, Luke Gallows, and Carl Anderson. And on the SmackDown side, you can see me in the reflection. This has John Cena, AJ Styles, Bray Wyatt, Nikki Bella, Alexa Bliss, Becky Lynch, Chad Gable, Jason Jordan, and Baron Corbin.
All right, we are back home. It is so super late. It's 2:00 in the morning. I have to get up in like 3.5 hours for work, so we're gonna call it quits. Pretty awesome first day of WrestleMania weekend. Tomorrow, Fan Access. So, on that note, thank you for all of your likes. Thank you for your comments. Thank you for your subscriptions. Treat others the way you want to be treated. Have a great night. We'll see you guys.
Yo, when it comes to my bros from the view from the cheap seats, there's only one thing to say. We don't get hyped. We stay hyped, baby!